Craigavon. Youth clubs around Northern Ireland use their spaces for all kinds of group meetings. Here in Waringstown Youth Club, they are enjoying this lovely session about healthy food.
Okay, welcome to the Healthy Eating Workshop. So the first word is cravings. We all have cravings. What are your cravings? Who's going to start us off? Sarah?
Chocolate,
that's a good one. Right, okay, another one. Sander?
It's John.
Right, I always get those two names mixed up, so...
Chocolate?
We've already kind of got chocolate.
Chocolate cookies?
Yeah, they're sort of filled with chocolate.
Yeah, that's why I like them.
Yes, well, that's why you're so unhealthy, because you don't take things seriously. Christine?
Pies,
very good pies. I love pies. I go home, make a big bit of pies. Woo, pies. Lovely. Who's next? Carolina?
Ulster fry.
What? Say it again, sorry.
Ulster fry.
What? I can't...
Ulster fry.
I don't understand.
Forget it.
Right, it must be some sort of dish we don't get over here. Right, what can we do to keep healthy? What can we eat to keep healthy?
And the bass keeps running.
Your woman's mad down there.
Yeah, I know that thing about the Ulster fry.
Aye, that was really racist.
We should really do something about it.
I like a photography course. Yeah. For racism.
But we need funding to do something like that.
Alan's a man. Let's go. Tradition, because when we be out, girl is full of heat out.
You wouldn't believe how we... Come on in. What can I do for you?
I'm me for a dear.
Or a photography project about racism.
Need a bit of fun, do you? Right, hold on. I know a man that knows a man.
Hello, Craigavon and Banbridge Divisional Youth Office.
Hello, Roisin. Put me through to Eamon.
Okay, 1 second.
Hello, Roisin.
Eamon, that's a call from Alan Hudson for you.
Alan who? Alan? What's he looking? Put him through anyway.
Okay.
Eamon, it's Alan here.
Alan, what about you?
Listen, the kids were saying about to come up with a bit of an idea for a project the other night.
Yeah? Yeah, that sounds good.
One thing is, we're a bit short of funding for it. Any ideas?
Funders? Well, it was... The Prince's Trust might be a good funder.
Prince's Trust? Alright, well. Have you a name?
Arlene Jackson.
Right. And what about a number?
Yeah, 077... 57...
That's dead on, buddy. Thanks very much.
Okay, Al. Good luck with that. Okay, right. Toodles! What a strange call. I wonder who that was.
David, let me know how you get on. There's that number.
Hello, Arlene. This is David from Waringstown Youth Club. We're trying to run a project on racism awareness, you know, like photography. But we need a bit of funding. Can you help us out? Right. Thanks.
Happy days.
What's this?
This is on behalf of the Princess Trust.
Ah, oh, that's fantastic. Wonderful. Brilliant. The happy project can now begin. Hello. It's Alan here, Waringstown Youth Club. Listen, I've got loads of dice. No money's no problem. Loads of it. I need cameras. Need t-shirts? Brilliant! Fantastic! Well, we could be doing a wee bit more equipment as well. Right, and to be honest with you, I think we need a wee bit of help. Let's call in the professionals. Do not correct it. Let's get ignorant. Let's get hectic.
Everybody, let's get into it.
Alan, we need a group of young people. Start. Let's get it started.
Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
this is it. We came up with the idea.
Got the funding.
And the equipment.
Let's do it.
Let's tackle racism, meet local ethnic minorities, and try foreign food.
Here, have you got your camera?
Oh, yeah.
Right, everybody in the bus! One!